had me on a fanny pack. I go in 1 week on Monday for 8 hours of IV, and then the next week I would go in for 3 hours, and then they would hook me up to a fanny pack that pumped up into me for 3 days.
Yeah.
And then I'd go in on Wednesday and they'd take that off. And then the following Monday I'd go in for 8 hours, and I did that for 4 months.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it was crazy.
Wendy's is a lot different.
I think everybody's is. Every time you... Did you have surgery? Did they have to go in? Yeah, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
They had to open me up.
Yeah, it took a big part of his intestine.
Yeah. Colon, part of the colon off.
Yeah.
I know my doctor told me it was, I was like 1 inch, an inch and a half away from the bag. Because when I went in there, I said, oh, please, you know, did he end up with the...
Mm-hmm.
No? No. Man, that was my biggest fear.
Yeah.
Was having a bag. I was like, oh, please. Because back then it was...
Because he was so young, they thought
they didn't
roll very sad. They thought he had cancer.
Oh, really?
He had this big mass in his stomach, mm-hmm. So they already had scheduled surgery to remove it. And like the day before surgery, his gastrointestinal specialist called and said,
he's got cancer.
Really get used to that idea.
No,
me neither. I went in for a colonoscopy, and I was waking up in the recovery room, and my wife's bawling, and the doctor's standing there, and I'm
oh my gosh.
Well,